This is about tying a bowline using the slip knot method. I have the standing part, the part connected to the boat, in one hand with my thumb pointed toward whatever it's connected to, and the working end in my other hand. I form a loop with the standing part and pull on the standing part through that loop, like this. With my fingers still in the loop, I put the working end through it, double the working end back, and then pull that through to make a bowline. Note that the tail is on the inside of the loop. This is a fairly straightforward method. A problem that can come up is if you tie the slip knot too tight originally. If you do that, you'll have a hard time pulling this through like that. At this point, this will not go through. You have to loosen it up to get it through. But again, it's a quick and easy way to make a bowline.